It's me, Maddie, and today we are doing the next to last pages of the comic I made as an art project for high school. And this page, I'm gonna read you the dialogues. We have CMS, aka Victor. Victor is his name. Saying Angelina, and then we cut to a shot of Angelina saying, "You're alive! Where have you been those 2 years?" And SMC's thinking box reads, "My childhood friend." My brain just so short-circuited for a second there. Just as beautiful and innocent as always. And as you can see, she has a, a shield umbrella. I created this especially for her, and she will use it at the end of the page to protect herself from an arrow that Andra shoots so that SMC can escape this awkward moment of reunion with his old friend and having to explain himself, because look at those awkward chibis, look at them. How do you explain to your childhood friend that the reason you have been gone for 2 years is because you have a boss that is not on the side of humans, but is also technically not really in the side of the demons, since you also killed a few demons, but you killed a few humans too, and you just kidnapped someone, and this is why you have been gone for 2 years. You have to use Andra's last arrow that she hadn't used yet, that was specially put there. I counted the arrows so that I could from the start allude to the fact that she would use one last arrow to take care of this awkward situation. Look at those awkward chibis. There's nothing being done. Nothing at all. And for some reason, on the drawing, he was shorter than he was supposed to be. This was a mess. I had a lot of trouble knowing the height difference between those two, because it was not consistent in between the drawings. But anyway, as you can see on the last panel, Angelica, I'm sorry, I'm mispronouncing my own character name. Angelica uses her shield umbrella to protect herself from the explosion of the bomb barrel, and SMC uses it to escape this awkward encounter. So this is important for this page, because if it was the full-length comic that I'm gonna do at some point, this is a really important moment where we discover that Victor is still alive, where Angelica discovers, and thus he will have to actually be there, you know, that he's back, he can just disappear just like that. That would make problems, because now that we know that he's alive and he hasn't disappeared during the war or anything, he has to do something to not be suspicious and all. that's the story of the full length comic, which will be done. And also training and a bit of how the group works together, and also more about the kidnappee, which we have not seen yet, and with the reason of why they were kidnapped in the first place. So yeah, stay tuned in the channel for that one day I finish this original draft of 49 pages. It will be done one day, I swear. I love this comic series and I will make multiple comics out of it because I have an idea of for the story and I will do it. As you can see, Angelica is has the villager color palette, light pastel colors, and I especially made her color mostly pink because made her a heart shape on her shirt because such that it is eluded in SMC's thought. He has quite a crush for said childhood friend, and she's a bit she's the love interest of SMC. It's not relevant for the kidnapping, but it will be relevant for later comics. So I want to plant it right now, since that's the first time we see her. So knowing already from the start not knowing, but having a pretty good idea, already having seeds planted for her role, and it's not the only thing she does, obviously, but that's her primary role. Just like SMC's primary role is to destroy shit up with his cannon and make mission on his own, but that's not all he does, especially after the first comic. But yeah. That's to be expected from the hero usually, well, he's not a hero, the main character usually has to break the status quo, but every character to be interesting has to break the status quo in a way, shape or form, because if they don't, they're just a one-note character if they don't do anything to change and have character development. That's just a tip for writing in general. Give your important characters character development. And yeah, that's all I have to say for this page. And I'll see you in the next video, guys. Bye-bye! Take care!